So I spent a lot of time with you recently, Marianne.
Yeah. We went out this weekend a little bit, briefly, for about an hour.
Yeah. Also, that's something we need to discuss because there's a lot of things happening around here. But I sent you this list and it says, which, by the way, social media always is like, oh, here's your dream guy or what house.
Like quizzes and
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah. But this isn't a quiz. I didn't get to click or answer any questions. It says, how high maintenance are you? And I go, I know I'm not terribly high maintenance. Let me look at it.
And just to clarify, being high maintenance is not a good thing, correct?
It has a very negative connotation behind it. Yeah. Here's the thing. I'm like, I don't think I am. Let me tell you a lot.
Mm-hmm.
No crap. Just two out of probably the 17 to 20 things on this list puts me into bougie status.
Really? Two things that you say yes to means you're high maintenance?
So they have a point system.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Right. So the first one is wear high heels, which I love to do.
Yeah, I can.
I'm obsessed.
If I have to, I will.
Six points for that. But before we go over the others, the bottom two says owns more than 25 scarves, 10 points.
Scarves? What?
I have many. I have well over.
That's not a sign of being high maintenance. That's a fashion preference.
Yeah, I like different colors of plaid.
Yeah.
Please let a girl live.
Are they talking about like decorative scarves or actual warm winter scarves?
Do you have levels of scarves?
Yeah, because you know what I'm talking about, like the silk scarves.
Yeah, you have like fashionable ones. And
I mean,
then you
I own them. I never end up wearing
them.
Right,
so you're only proving the point. If you have fashionable thin scarves or, you know,
actually
really
winter
warm
scarves,
right, then you're probably going to have more than 25 if you're a scarf person.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I'm already.
No,
I'm,
more than says, 25, Wendi?
It's yeah, I do.
No.
Yeah, you should
Where
see my,
do you even put them?
Just, you know, we'll talk later.
Oh, my God.
You should see my changing room. It's not cute. But here's the thing. It says if you're 20 points or more, you're high maintenance. So I'm already at 10 points.
Yeah.
With the scarves.
25.
I'm at 16 with the high heels. So then the
That's
other one
crazy.
Says get massages regularly. And I'm like, I'm losing here.
How many points is that?
10.
Okay.
I'm already over it.
Like, I wish. By the way, a massage is like $200.
No, it's not.
Where do you go?
I normally go to Spa on the Avenue, but here's the thing. I obviously don't do it that much now, but I did when I was bartending. My body was in pain all
True.
The time. I mean, it was, I had knots all over the place.
Because I remember I said, oh, I'd love to get one because I was going through something with my back. And you said, go here, and you listed a place, and the cheapest one was like $180.
Was it for a 60 or a 90 minute?
I don't know.
Well, maybe find like, first of
like
all,
a quickie.
Sales team! Let's get some massages
here. Yeah, a medi spa for me and
please.
Wendy.
But I mean, look, like your nails are painted. Like you can paint your own nails for nothing. Like this is not, you're freaking me out. Because I'm in leggings right now and a hoodie that is very complete with dog hair. Okay. None of my outfits are complete without dog hair.
Yeah.
I have no makeup on. Like this, I'm like, this is not ideal.
You're not a high maintenance person, but you do have more than 25 scars.
I do.
Which is bizarre to me.
Yeah, but you collect them over time. It's not like I'm losing them in the ether. You know what I mean? Like I just, if I see something that's cute, Christmas, I'll get it.
And wearing heels, okay.
Which is the one
massages,
thing.
Getting nails done. First of all, that is also another expensive endeavor.
Yeah, but you can paint your own nails.
Yeah, but you don't get, when I paint my own nails.
It should say gets manicure.
I want like the.
Because that's different.
Yeah. I want like the cuticle. I want everything done and clean.
My favorite thing they do is massage your hand.
I don't mind that.
I love it. I love it. When they just start rubbing your hands, I'm like, yeah, lady, get in
what
there.
What else is on that list?
It's just stuff that I think is pretty normal.
Give me the first five.
Wears heels. Owns 20 plus pairs of shoes.
Oh,
damn,
wow.
Dang it.
Wow.
I am losing so badly. Shaves every day, which if I was dating someone, that's a thing I do.
I give a swipe every day.
Yeah. If there's no guy around, I don't need to really cater to that too much.
I shave every day, probably.
I do it. Well, you have a husband.
That doesn't matter.
Sometimes in the
him.
Winter,
Trust
a
me.
Lady gets cold.
Trust me.
Wears makeup daily, which I
do. Yeah.
I did, but I gave up. Go ahead and watch LiveWire. You'll see. hair is dyed. Mine is.
Yeah.
I need to get my roots done.
I don't know.
Yeah. Acrylic nails.
No.
Lash extensions.
No.
Spray tan.
No.
Designer purse.
Nope.
High-end makeup. Jewelry. There's a like, those
wow.
things. So the middle section is kind of bougie.
Honestly,
But two
list,
things took me over.
That list was a list on how to exist as a female in America right now. I mean, a lot of that stuff is just stuff we all do.
I'm going to say it right now. Maybe cut the bed music real quick. Men, I want you to listen. Being a woman is a lot of upkeep,
yes.
Okay? It is a lot of work. My mm-hmm. roots, my shaving, my nails.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, it's a lot.
It is a lot. But
yeah.
Let me pull the music back up and say this. Being a man requires a lot of upkeep. They just don't do it. But they should.
So
they got to keep your neck clean.
Get a fade on the sides. Give me a coif on the hair at the top.
Give Kirk props. He gets a haircut every, like, 15 days or something very regular.
Yeah.
And I admire that because it's clean. It looks
good. Yeah. There are so many attractive men. We discussed this one about the hookup, how they just take bad pictures. Like, we should do a selfie class for men, because when we saw them in person, they were really attractive.
Yes.
And no crapsies. I was just talking about this where I go, a haircut changes your whole look.
Oh, yeah.
Like, if you had longer hair up top, like, and there are attractive men I know and see where I'm like,
they just don't clean themselves
up. You could just literally do 5 minutes of work and be a whole different person.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It doesn't take a lot, but yes, men also need to keep themselves
going. They're all tuning out right now. They're like, screw these women, I swear. Bring back Kirk.